built this little snow pad so our sleds could travel easily on this roof. It's happening. These guys are feeding the machine. Machine's throwing it over. Got an empty little spot back there we can put it. We got our other pass cut in. And we're almost to the door on the other side. Then we'll start breaking this in, start breaking that side in, and widen this whole thing up.